So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands. Coleman has been caught there, it's foul. Muller.
Sterling
with good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And it's played forward, looking for space out wide. Muller. Kante battles to win it back.
And it's Choupo-Moting.
He spotted the run and played him through.
Maldini. Yeah.
He goes long. Looks to play him in. A minor communications breakdown. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's tried one. Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver. Finish of the highest order, and Bayern Munich take the lead. All over in seconds, that's what they can do to you.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organize their defense. It was fast and furious and all but unstoppable.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Beckham. Just brushed off the ball there. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Vieira positions himself well and cuts it out. It's out of play for a goal kick. Good challenge, he just stood firm. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Vieira. And here's Vieira.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Maldini gets into the right position to intercept.
Coman shapes to shoot. It's anyone's ball. first 45 minutes are up.
So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but Rapid still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now. So your views on the first half?
Well, I think there's plenty to be pleased about with that first half display in terms of the score and overall approach.
Bayern Munich leading a clunky game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Well, we're already into the second period.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it.
Great leap! No attempt, just the wrong outcome.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Delicate ball. Neuer can claim that. Beckham. Mbappe. Vieira, Müller finds himself eased off the ball. Boateng attempts a clearance. Vieira, and here's Cristiano Ronaldo, goes for goal.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Hernandez. Your impression so far, Jim?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist, Peter, in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
He's through.
Hernandez cuts it out. Keeper's got good distance on that. Davis. Gets the better of his man. Vieira gets it back.
Bayern Munich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And they've been caught out here.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Kante hits that long. That's a throw. He hits it! Now it's Sterling. Sterling has got himself a free kick. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
So who's he going to be aiming for here? He's gone for it! Volleyed effort.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Forward pass.
Added time is up, and
There goes the whistle. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, clean sheets and hard grind will help you go places, and they have a resolve that'll envy many.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.